I said it before and I'll say it again. Our daughter has been dead for 6 years. Virgilia! It's been 6 years, but to her, it's like it was yesterday. Virgilia!
Oh my God, this is not good. This is really not good.
I don't know what waffles you're eating because mine is very good.
You should not have had sex with a ghost.
The f*** was I supposed to know she was a ghost?
Why, what's gonna happen?
I don't know. I just remember when you die, the first thing they tell you, the very first thing they say is the dead cannot f*** the living and the living cannot f*** the dead. And I remember, I was like, where am I? Is this heaven? Are you God? And they're like, shut up. They grab you by the shoulders and they shake you and they say, shut up, you f***. They shake you and they say, don't worry about any of that right now, you f***. The only thing that matters is that you are not allowed to f*** the living and the living better not f*** you.
They use the word f***.
I know. I know. It is shocking. The whole thing is unbelievably shocking.
Well, did they say what would happen?
No! They just said something f***ed up would happen. The whole universe would be f***ed.
So crass. Who are these people?
Angels, God, all of them.
What is that?
It's a warning siren for a tornado.
Oh, no. This is it. This is the end.
Get away from the window.
Don't touch me.
We have to get to the basement.
It doesn't matter. Nothing can save us, you stupid bitch!
You don't need to be saved, you idiot! You're already dead!
You can die over and over! That was another thing they said. And each time, it's worse than before. The next time, I come back, I won't be able to touch things or be touched! And then the death after that one, oh, I won't even look like me anymore. No! I'll be one of those bed sheet with eye holes cut out ghosts! And
did you just wet yourself?
What difference does it make, Pigeon? None of it matters! We're all gonna die, and it's all your fault! I hate you! I hate all of you, and I always have. Get it over with, you coward!
Oh, shit, is that my phone? This is Mike Tyson.
Hey, Richard.
Don't hey Richard me. Why didn't you tell me you were a ghost? You know, I've always prided myself on the fact that I've never f***ed a dead person. And believe me, there have been plenty of opportunities.
What are you talking about?
Your parents told us you've been dead for 6 years.
Dead to them? Ever since they found out I was a stripper, they refused to acknowledge my existence. Oh my God, are you Mike Tyson?
She's not a ghost, Marcus. She's a stripper.